Hey, Ma, when can I have sex?
When you get your master's degree.
Rosie's daughter is growing up too fast.
Congratulations, you're a woman.
Let the games begin.
Her ex refuses to act his age.
What happened to your head?
I'd have some plugs removed because the hairs were growing into my head instead of out of it.
And every day, Mother Nature reminds her she's getting older.
You can job and peel and nip and tuck, but your insides are still rotting away.
But love has other plans.
This is Adam?
No, wait.
Give me a sec.
How'd he do that?
This guy who used to be my roommate is playing in a band on Friday night. What do you say?
Okay. How old are you?
Why, how old are you?
37. What do you think?
I like it.
Look what happens when I do this.
Then don't do that.
You want to dance?
I couldn't, but don't let me stop you. You're nuts.
Hey, it's Friday night. I got to bring my A game.
I'm not really 37.
How old are you?
38.
31.
40.
29.
What happened to 30?
What happened to 39?
You're not even in your 30s.
Well, neither are you.
Where's Adam?
I decided we shouldn't go out anymore.
Why? I like him.
I'm trying to be mature.
That's not really your style.
No boyfriend, no job. You happy now? Huh?
This is the first guy you've dated in 10 years I can actually hang out with. I am trying to be Bruce Willis-y.
Yeah, I'm trying to be Ashton, which in turn would make her Demi.
I am not Demi! You are not Ashton, and you are definitely not Bruce Willis!
This summer, love is about letting go.
Mrs. Robinson, you're trying to seduce me.
Would you like me to seduce you?
Yes.
And taking a chance. From director Amy Heckerling comes a romantic comedy for the ages.
I don't care how old you are.
You don't?
No, I just care how much you weigh. No!
Michelle Pfeiffer and Paul Rudd. I could never be your woman.
Don't answer it.
That's my mom. I'm so... Hey, Mom.
Guess what you farted
today. Yeah, look, can I call you back?